How to teach a child learn to read. 6 steps to reading readiness. Step 1. Listening and speaking skill. Step 2. Phonics sounds. Step 3. Rhyme awareness. Step 4. Phonics reading and spelling. Step 5. Substituting sounds. Step 6. Sentence segmentation. Step 1. Listening and speaking skill. Read aloud to your child frequently. Sing along rhymes. Play word riddles for your child to solve. Step 2. Phonics sounds. Your child should be aware of phonics sounds and blending letters. Step 3. Rhyme awareness. Child needs to understand rhyming words. For example, match the ending sound of the words like cat, bat, rat. Step 4. Phonics reading and spelling. Your child needs to recognize beginning sound, middle sound and last sound of the word. For example, it is cat. Teaching word family helps your child to familiarize with blending sounds. Step 5. Substituting sounds. Your child needs to substitute sounds to make a new word. For example, can is can. Substitute C to R and make a word ra and ran. Step 6. Sentence segmentation. Your child needs to understand word boundaries. For example, if you see a sentence, Ram is reading a book, your child needs to identify and separate a sentence into 5 individual words. What next? Based on these 6 pre-reading skills, the parents or teacher can able to decide what to teach next or where to give extra attention to help the child for reading. If your child achieves these basic pre-reading skills, introduce short story books. Happy reading!
Thank you for watching.